I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to add someone as a recovery contact on your Apple iPhone or iPad. And it's important to note that only someone with an iPhone, iPad, or a computer that uses macOS can be a recovery contact. Additionally, someone must also be greater than 13 years of age, have two-factor authentication enabled on their Apple account, and they must also have a passcode set up for their device. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. Step 2. Tap the section featuring your profile picture and name at the top of this menu. The Apple account screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Sign In and Security in this menu. The associated screen opens. Step 4. Navigate down to the Recovery Methods section and then click Recovery Contacts. The Recovery Contacts screen is displayed. Step 5. Tap Add Recovery Contact. The next screen reminds you that you should only add someone you trust and that you should only reach out to your recovery contact either in person or by phone. Step 6. Tap Add Recovery Contact. The next screen prompts you to search your contacts. Step 7. Add the user or users you want to set up as your recovery contact and then tap Add. The next screen prompts you to send that user a message. Step 8. Use the canned message provided by Apple asking someone if you can add them as a recovery contact, or tap Edit Message to enter your own message to that person. In this example, I'll use the canned message. Tap Send when you're ready to send that person the request. The next screen will let you know that this message has been sent. Step 9. Tap Done. You'll return to the Recovery Contact screen where you'll see this user added to this list with a note that a request has been sent to add them as a recovery contact. After that person accepts your request, you'll get a notification letting you know that they've accepted your request, and when you return to the Recovery Contact screen, you'll no longer see the note that your request to this person is pending. In the event you lose access to your Apple account, anyone set up as a recovery contact can provide a key that can help you get your account back. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.